Hi, my name is Brandon Seah, and I'm a senior in OEB, Organismic and Evolutionary Biology, and I'm working in the lab of Corinne Cavanaugh in OEB, and I'm also being advised by Marybeth Saffo, who's an adjunct scientist at the Marine Biological Laboratory. Well, symbiosis is a simple, it's a very simple term which has a lot of loaded meaning. So symbiosis basically is two or more different organisms living together. So this can be mutually beneficial. It's called mutualism, or it can be harmful for one or the other of the partners, and that's parasitism. Or it could be something in between. I'm working on a specific group of organisms which are living together in symbiosis. The host of this symbiosis is a sea squid. This is a kind of marine invertebrate. There's a bunch of different ways which I approach this studying the symbiosis. So on the very basic level, you have to go out and find the animals. So that's what I've been doing over the summers. They grow on piers, they grow on pilings, so you just lean over, or on ropes, and you just lean over and pluck them off from the dock. And then what I do is, what we do is we dissect out the organ which contains the symbionts and extract them so we can extract and purify the DNA to reconstruct their phylogeny or their family tree. And the way we do this is by sequencing the same gene in different organisms or in different species, and comparing them, how they're different, how they're similar. And from this, we reconstruct basically how they're related to each other. And I'm also interested in whether there's a pattern of, in the evolutionary history of this association, whether there's a pattern of co-diversification. That means when a new species of host, of the host animal, forms by speciation, do the symbionts tag along? Do they speciate together?